Girls' Crews, a miniseries of 9 episodes, will set sail into Tobago and onto the screens of millions of viewers on August 12, 2019. 4 episodes of the new hit series will showcase Trinidad and Tobago every Monday from August 12th. Previous to this, the show is set in neighbouring Barbados. The show, which is a VH1 production starring Lil Kim, Chili of TLC, and Maya, also stars local entertainer Jerome Rome Priscilla. Girls' Crews, which is new to the VH1 roster, has surpassed anticipated ratings and has trended weekly with an average of 3.5 million viewers, with over 5 million social media followers in its premiere season. According to producer-director Lisa Wickham, who also served as supervising producer on the Girls' Crews episodes, entertainment is the new oil, with the global entertainment industry standing at near $2 trillion. She said she's extremely pleased that once again, this country is being viewed as a viable option for destination filming.